One of the most important factors to be successful at work is how you deal with different people there. At workplace, we have people with various backgrounds, experiences, and so on. You also have to deal with your boss, with your subordinate, with your peers, with the vendors, with the customers. It is almost like a zoo. Now, interaction with people can either be very stressful or be very fruitful. It depends on how you handle them, how you handle your day-to-day dialogue and your day-to-day conflicts. The right way to handle people is to be responsive and not reactive. When you respond, you can skillfully handle them and you can get work done far better. You must have heard this. Whenever you have an argument or you have a conflict, take a deep breath in or count till 10. But I tell you, meditators have an added advantage. They have these few moments of extra awareness by which they can handle people better. They can be responsive rather than be reactive. When you're handling people, don't be assumptuous. Please view things from their shoes, from their point of view. In a complex situation, when you're handling conflicts, make sure that you're handling the issue and you settle the issue. Don't get personal or don't take things personally. Sincere action from a centered and balanced mind can definitely meet with success. To be able to skillfully handle people with awareness and intelligently and smartly, meditation really helps.